Okay, now I am a one-man army, and here we go. With my health slowly regenerating, this place is going to shreds. I love the lighting of this place, at least. It's not like black and dark blue haze like the rest of the game has been. Going through the elevator. Okay. Do I get another loading screen out here? Yep, I thought so. Multiple targets around corner. Gotcha. Come on. You wanna fight with me? That way. Stop rolling around. God. Rocket, here we go. Target's approaching. Guess that takes care of them. Is that it? Oh shit! Okay, that one's down. I guess that's it. Well, of course. I find it interesting that all the weapons have like ID security thingy, but the actual heavy guard, that huge tank-like thingy, doesn't. You know, anyone can pilot that. Let's see. Need ammo. It's not getting... assault rifle. Damn it. But I can carry this out. What? What happened to my weapons? Wait, what the hell? No. Oh, I guess I don't need weapons for this part. See, that doesn't even make sense. Why are my weapons gone? No, that's not what I meant to do. Where's my pack of smokes? There we go. Game is saved with every pack of smokes. Okay. I guess I make the door open. Oh crap! Let's go inside. Go inside. I'm gonna... run? Just run. Run! Okay. I guess that's what I do. Do I die? No! Oh. They weren't able to shoot me that close range? Damn, they suck at shooting. Who's that? Johns?
How's the back? It's been better. I'm taking you to another slam, Riddick. We're getting out of Butcher Bay together. That'll teach Hoxie to fuck with me.
Now you're learning, Johns.
I even stiffed the bastard on the med fees. And you know the drill.
Yeah, thanks for saving me. For some reason. God, his face. Oh crap. 2 health? That sucks. Whoa, what is that? Mid shotgun? Yeah, that's gonna do a lot. Where the... Shit. 2 health bars against these menaces. Oh man, this sucks. Oh, is that a minigun? Yes. Damn. Okay, so the minigun is right in front of me, so that's good. But I only have 2 bars of health, which means I can't get hit that much. Oh, this is insane. I wish there was like a med station right before the cutscene or something. Well, there was, but then there was the 2 heavy guards coming after me. Whew. Okay, here we go. Alright, 3 health bar. How did that happen? Die! I feel like I'm dragging it down some. Shit, no, don't kill me! Not yet. I need to recharge, okay. I did it! Oof, that was a close one. I just, with the minigun, I just keep on shooting and shooting. Whoa. Oh, he's playing a trick.
And
can you walk, Johns?
Yeah, I think so.
Run?
Maybe. I'm gonna hunch over right now.
Good. How's your eyesight?
Clever.
You know, John, statistically, take-offs are the most dangerous.
No shit. I thought you said landings were.
Yeah. I guess it depends on who you have the control.
I guess Riddick is the better killer of them all. Cool, now we escaped this place, and now what? And that, I guess, ends Escape from Butcher Bay. Luckily, this Blu-ray disc comes with 2 games, Butcher Bay and Assault on Dark Athena. So I guess my next playthrough would be on the Assault on Dark Athena. Actually, I don't know if that will be my next playthrough series to do. I might hold off on that, because this game I bought, it was only $20 new, which was a really good deal. But the next game, I'm getting through GameFly, and it's Fallout 3. So I might actually start on that, or I might do other side projects. There's Pits Junk Eden, which I always wanted to do a playthrough of. You know, I pretty much beat the game, but I just want to show every garden, and some of the most annoying and yet the most cool aspects of that game. Shatter already actually recorded every single footage of, so that I will probably start uploading. I don't know, maybe by the time I hit this video, it will probably already be uploaded on YouTube. But yeah, that was Chronicles Riddick, Escape from Butcher Bay, the the remake, the enhanced version. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough.